percentage of it that relates to actual classroom performance on a year-to-year basis is a lot smaller than people have led to believe. That absolutely represents about 22% of the entire. School construction and how we've done things in the past. We know it because we're capable of looking who looks at that data set when they look at it. Every teacher, every principal, every administrator. They say, thank God that doesn't represent my child.
Yeah.